here? You're here to ask me some questions. Well, too bad. I've already answered them myself. I don't need you anymore. Come on, poser. I lost my shadow for a sec.
Yeah.
Well then, let's wrap up this crazy party, shall we? Gotta clean up the mess Father left behind.
Thank you.
Staring into a backed-up toilet. Why do you always stick your nose in other families' business? Come on, dude. Don't you have any hobbies? So hideous? Can't you tell by looking at me? Anyway, that shape suits you better. Let's begin the event.
Yeah!
to retrieve my power. You can't handle it. Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight. What? You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you? Now that you mention it, you're right. You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta. You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way. Try it your way for once. Remember what we used to say?
Don't do it!
Jackpot. Not very classy for someone's dying words. Thank you.
I shall become a god. No one here can stop me.
What a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father? What have I done wrong? Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
Cut off! Dante.
Dante.
Am I being defeated?
What's wrong? Is that all you got? Come on, get up. You can do better than that.
Dante, because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this first. I have to stop you, even if that means killing you.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
Devils never cry.
I see. Somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way, looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. Love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
Yeah. Let's just go.
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Want to know the name?
Devil May Cry.